Children, in this lesson, we will learn about the factors by multiplication. One day, the king of the jungle gave 10 hens each to Golu, Chanda and Appu and asked them to build a home for them. But he kept a condition. The condition was that the three of them would have to build different types of houses for the hens. And in a manner that in every row of their house, the number of hens remains the same. They will get 10 gold coins for building the houses correctly. Next day, the king came out to inspect the houses built by them. First, he went to see the house built by Golu. Golu had built a long house like this. In every row of the house built by Golu, there was one hen and there were 10 such rows. Was the house built by Golu correct as per the conditions stated by the king? Was he able to make space for all the hens in that house? In the house built by Golu, there were 10 rows, and each row had one hen. This way, every row had an equal number of hens. Now, was the total number of hens in Golu's house 10? How will we write it in the form of multiplication? 10 multiplied with 1. 10 multiplied with 1 is 10. Golu had built the house perfectly. The king gave 10 gold coins as the prize. Now the king arrived to see the house built by Chanda. Chanda had made use of 5 rows to build the house like this for hens. And each row had 2 hens in them. Was the house built by Chanda correct? 5 rows and 2 hens in each row. Is the number of hens in each row equal? Yes! Does the number of hens in the house equal to 10? 5 multiplied with 2 make 10. Oh wow! Chanda has also built the house perfectly. The king gave 10 gold coins to Chanda too. Finally, the king arrived to see the house built by Appu. Appu had made a 2-row house. He has placed 5 hens in each row. Did Appu also get 10 gold coins as a prize from the king? Yes, you have given the right answer. Appu made the house perfectly and got the prize from the king. Children, as per the conditions stated by the king, can you build the house for hens in any other way? Absolutely right. We can build the house for the hens by placing 10 hens in one row as well. Children, if you look closely, then you will find that here we have written 10 as 4 different forms of multiplication. So, this is how we can write any number as a multiplication of 2 numbers. The 2 numbers that form part of the multiplication are known as factors. Here, 1, 2, 5 and 10 are factors of 10. Children, in this lesson, we learned about factors of multiplication. In the next 2 lessons, we will see some interesting examples of the same.